Hello everyone, this is Mondan Nagaman. Today we are going to see how to create the EC2 instance via Boto3. In previous video, we have seen how to create the EC2 instance using the CLI command and how to create the EC2 instance using the console. But today we are directly going to create the EC2 instance using the Boto3. Same like previous sessions, we are going to just console login and we are just making sure there is no running instances. So already I logged in here. And you can see there is running instances 0. And if you click here, you can see the number of instances is 0 or there are no running instances now. Now we'll go to the PyCharm. So PyCharm here, it is a simple code. Actually, if you see only in the point of coding, it will be very simple. Just you are importing the module Boto3 and creating the resource EC2. And you are having that instance and you are creating the EC2 instances. For example, in this case, you can consider EC2 object and you are creating the instances using that object. However, in previous videos, we have seen what are the main things to be considered when you create the EC2 instance: image ID or Amazon machine image and the image ID, maximum minimum count and instance type. What is the instance type? T2.micro, that will be having specific configuration. Then after that, we are going to display. So what are the instances has been created or what are the total instances are available in this scenario? For example, it is not the only one instance you are going to create. You can create any number of instances that you are giving here. And after that, you will be getting the instance ID and the instance type. Okay, fine. So in previous videos, we have configured already how to configure the default region and default output type and the secret key and the access keys and all. So we don't need to repeat that one. Just I'm going to run this one. Sorry. I need to change this. Okay, just change it to create EC2. And this is the file. So you can see the image ID we have already taken. Just click run. Here you can see this is the same type, instance type, and this is the image ID. So it ends with EE217, right? So we'll go to the console here and just go to the again dashboard or refresh from here itself. Again, you can see the running instances. It should be starting now. Okay, fine. So you can see the same instance here and it is in running status and it has been created just recently. So 648, July 10, 2020. Fine. So we have created a simple EC2 instance directly by the code. But before that, we have to set up our secret access key and the environment and other things, right? So fine. Now we are going to terminate the same thing. So in order to terminate, you need to have the instance ID. So just go to the terminate EC2. It is a simple command. So import Boto3 and IDs, you can give any number of in list of instance IDs. For example, I'm going to give only one. In case if you have multiple instance IDs, you can give the multiple instance IDs in the format of list. Then after that, you are creating again the EC2 instance or EC2 resource, you can tell. Same like our create. So we are having the resource here, EC2 resource. Then EC2.instance.filter, so instance IDs. This is the predefined parameter. So you need to send the list of instant IDs. So that I am passing here as a list and a dot terminate. So whatever the list of instant IDs you have, that will be terminated. Okay, fine. So before that, we will just make sure here we are having this instant ID. Okay, fine. Now I'm going to execute the terminate. So click on run. So exit code is 0. So fine. Then we will go to the console again and just refresh here. So it is shutting down. Actually, it has been terminated. So it is in the shutting down process. Okay, fine. So the another case is, let's say if you go to the, let's say documentation. Here you can see this is the official documentation of the Boto3. So for EC2 itself, we have the different APIs here or different libraries or the classes here. So here you can see the client, you can see the resources. So a lot of things are available here. But in order to just create, you can use the simple client or you can use the resource. For example, in order to terminate, so we have terminated just now, right? So we can go here, terminate. So here you can see the terminate instances method. Here you can see. So here we are passing the list of variables. So what are the things we have seen? The syntaxes has been given here, instance IDs and the dry run, true or false. So other informations will be available here in the documentation. But one point to be noted is this operation is the idempotent. In idempotent, in the sense how many times you run the this method, it will be the same output. That means that, let's say already I have deleted. So if you go to here the console, here it is already terminated. So now if I go to here and if I still execute the same thing again, you will not get any error or any different output. It will be the same output. That means that how many times you run it, if it gives the same output, that is called idempotent. So in this case, this terminate is method is the idempotent. So how many times you run this method, it will be giving the same output. If it is available, it will delete. If it is not available, it will not give any error. It will give the same output like exit code 0. So this is about how to create the EC2 instance using the Boto3, how to delete the EC2 instance using the Boto3. So this is about EC2, but however, we have a lot of other functionalities available as per the Boto3, let's say documentation. Here you can see the lot of other things are available. You can go through as per your requirement. And one more thing, so what are the parameters we are using in the creating the EC2 instance? It's not only those parameters. You can add so many things like security group and VPC and other things. So you can add some more things, right? And you can add the tag values for that. There are a lot of things that are available. So this is about EC2 instance creation using the Boto3. So thanks all. Thanks for watching and have a great day.